Alright, there we go. Got it up and going now. Alright. Buffs. Yeah, I don't have much for buffs. Who needs buffs? We're playing Pyromancer. We don't need buffs. What's up, guys? Grim here. Sorry I haven't made a video in a while. I was wanting to take about a week off or so. Basically, I was seeing that doing the live stream and doing videos was pretty hard on me. As in, I didn't have much time for both of them. So I kind of just tried to live stream for the week, and then I ended up getting sick afterwards. And then that means that I'm out for about 2 weeks. So I apologize, guys. Sorry there's no sound. I didn't turn on the sound in the game before I started recording. This is my first match back since I basically took 2 weeks off. I didn't play for 2 weeks. So this is the first game that I'm playing here. People are dying. As most of you know, I've got pretty much half bolster gear, you know, Dreambreaker gear on this character, and then the other half is decent. I've only got about one or two warmonger pieces or so, but we're playing Pyromancer, so you can imagine how this is going to go. Probably as long as I don't get focus fired. If I get focus fired, then it's a bad day for me. I mean, there's lots of people that see my name and they just go for the kill on me no matter what, and with the gear that I have on most of my characters, I just can't take the hits. So if I get focus fired, I die. And so if you're one of the people focus firing me at any time, don't be proud of yourself if I die, because I don't have the gear to take the hits anyway. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, did we survive it? Milk? Nope. Gosh, dang it. But, we got a pretty commanding lead. I probably got, five kills right off the bat there, it seemed. Everybody I was running up to was dying, so it's pretty nice, pretty nice. I'll be back in action now. I'm getting over the sickness. As you guys might be able to hear it in my voice, I still have a stuffy nose and stuff, but I'm getting over it. So I'll be back in action. As far as the live stream, I think the live stream isn't going to be on a set schedule. I was trying it and it didn't seem to. I just don't have enough time to do everything. So the live stream stuff will be more of a here and there kind of thing. I might do it on a couple of set days or something, but I can't do it just, throughout the week like I was. I just don't have time to make videos and stuff. And of course the videos are number one. I gotta do, the YouTube channel. Can't abandon it. That's my bread and butter. Everybody is used to watching it. Gotta keep doing it. So, and I love doing videos, so I'm going to keep doing it. I love doing live streaming too, but I just don't have time to do both at the same time. So, all right. So if you get, you guys will see my new Pyromancer get up here. I'll probably do a video that's going to highlight the live streams that, we were doing in order to come up with this get up. And it was very fun to do. So, it was a blast doing the live streams and coming up with this outfit and stuff. If you guys missed out on the live streams, you missed out on a lot of good stuff. So, blowing people up. We're just nuking people down. This is so nice. I don't know how good the heals are on our team. Like I said, I already died once. And it doesn't seem like I'm getting focus fired, so I'm able to tee off on these people. And, of course, that means a bad day for them. Luckily, we're able to kill them fast enough to where they're not able to group up very much. And that shouldn't really be hitting this tank, but he's so low, and it doesn't seem like he's healing up. So, yeah, let's go ahead and CC him and then blow him up. Yep, game over for you, man. Everybody's dying pretty good. Yeah, look at all these kills we're getting. Not bad for half bolstered, half decent gear, I don't have amazing gear, which I would like to have amazing gear. I'm trying for it, but it's a slow process, especially whenever I take two weeks off in a row like I just did. Come on, get the kill. Nice. I didn't get the kill, but he died, so that's the ultimate purpose. Can we get this guy dead before we got pulled out? Oh, victory. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed this shorter video. I got in late and everything, but I was able to blow up people. Look what he says on screen. All right, so we ended up going 13-1. We almost top kills, but not quite. We got in late. We only had half of our buffs and half Dream Breaker gear. So for us to go 13-1 is pretty amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm back, guys. Sorry for the 2-week hiatus, but if you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. As usual, my name is Grim. I'll see you next time.